Crayons, it's wild out there. Proper wild. Is it wild? Morning, Scouse Slayer. That was funny last night. Peoples in ears. Good morning, Sparkles. Thank you for the army. Just share and tap for me. Thanks. Morning, Sarah Lou. It's too warm in here. I've got top on, it's too warm. Good morning, Shaz. Thanks, Sparkles. Energy in the morning. Get a little charge on that. Yeah, we'll just get shared out a little bit, get a few people in here, and then we'll get started. Wild!
5 days on the freeway, riding shotgun with you. Two hearts in the fast lane, we had big dreams in blue. Playing sweet child of mine, and I still feel that line. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey, it's been too long. Too long ago, my love. Where did we go wrong? Too late to turn around.
Mikey.
Where are you now?
Morning, Mikey.
Where are you now?
It's wild.
Hey, it's been too long.
Wild.
You're just like my favorite song going round my
wild.
Like my favorite song going round and round my head. You're just like my favorite song going round and round my head. Like my favorite song going round and round my head. Hey, it's been too long. Some days I can feel it, but the feeling ain't all blue. You got me believing one day you gotta come.
Morning, Glossy. On in Charlotte.
Cause I can't sleep tonight. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey, it's been too long. Too long ago, my love. Where did we go wrong? Too late to turn around. Where are you now? Where are you now? Hey, it's been too long. You're just like my baby song going round and round my head. Like my baby song going round and round my head. You're just like my favorite song going round and round my head. Like my favorite song going round and round my head.
Thanks for the heart, Mies. Morning, RG. Let's get a couple more people in, a couple more shares, and then we'll get going. I'm on the school run, but listening, absolutely. Morning, Mandy.
On the Sunday morning, music ran loud.
Morning, Alexander.
I love you while the moon is still out. Something in you lit up heaven in me. The feeling won't let me sleep. Cause I'm lost in the way you move, the way you feel.
Okay, Mish.
This is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibilities. I look like all you need.
Morning, Marshmallow. Tap, tap. Share, share.
Feeling won't let me sleep.
the school drop.
See Wonderland in your eyes.
Nope, I just got a message all along.
Might need your company tonight.
Some wild! Right. After this song, we'll get going.
The feeling won't let me sleep. Cause I'm lost in the way you move, the way you feel. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibilities. I look like all you need. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibilities. I look like all you need.
Excellent, 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 excellent. Right, okay. Let's get rolling, everybody. Good morning. Good morning. It's wild out there. Wild.
Honestly, I did go in with the best intentions, and I just got caught up in the way, and I didn't know what was genuine coming in, which wasn't. And before you know it, I'm having clips of me played in front of X amount of people, and it turns into a tit-for-tat. So, yeah.
What's happening, bro?
You
go.
What's
happening?
He
said tonight's wild, lad.
Wild.
Wild. AVM's
going to
be wild.
Oh. Thanks, guys. Thanks for the roses, chat. Big up, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. He's going to do double shot. Big up, guys.
Big up. Wild.
Thanks, guys. Big yourself up.
He's killing the
game. Morning, Jess.
Cool.
Are you really bothered?
Thanks.
Everything's a learning curve.
Listen, do they pay your bills? Do they come home to them on a night time? And are they who you turn to when you've got nobody else? No. As long as you and your community on TikTok is fine, that's all I care about.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it. It's mostly the community.
Woo!
Thanks for that, not. She's back! Morning, Foxy! That woman must love her life. Just look how she gets into that music. Oh, do you see her around here, Joanne? Oh, who's ripping the absolute thingy out of KK? Oh. Wild! It's CLA with Scouts. Oh, I think it's great.
I'm going to say this to you right here.
I don't know when this is from, but Luna's around a little. Oh, sorry, Annette.
Right now, B. Right here, right now. I've said it twice in this live already. The whole thing, and I'm getting antagonised now. My frustration is coming out because what? I am feeling attacked, like I've been feeling attacked for the last few days. No, by everybody, okay. Not you. Everybody, okay?
Yep.
I did a video over a year ago. Talking about a magazine article, which is in my link tree. Go to the top up here, go to my link tree, and the magazine article is the third link in my link tree. It has been reproduced on the ME Association's website.
Tracy, thank you.
It
Mikey,
is not my article.
Violet Cray, thank you very much.
Oi,
right, Violet. I hope you're not after sobriety check, you know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? Dad be fighting doing it.
Sounds like a fact.
It is an article from two ladies who had cancer and ME. And
there are
those
people
ladies say that ME was worse than cancer. Not me, those ladies. I will turn your microphone back on in a second, B. It's my life, I can do what I...
But she did. Because we saw yesterday, didn't we, in the video where she actually did say it. Or is it the video to do, maybe?
Like.
Wild!
If you don't like it, you can leave. But I am not kicking you out. I'm going to let you turn your microphone back on in a second. So, I'm going to say this to you.
Okay, Sparkles.
Everybody else watching. over a year ago, I did an article about ME. Yes, I did a magazine read. Sorry, I'm getting flustered. Breathe.
Breathe.
Take a breath.
Take a breath. God, she's so dramatic, isn't she? Seriously.
I'm going to call the article up on my phone yet again.
She's going to call the article up. Hold on a minute. I'm just going to call up Google. Wild.
Okay, Peter, I see your comment.
Just need to be quiet, but just to let you know, I'm being polite because I know that you experience severe anxiety, so I'm trying to be empathetic.
Okay, can you stop then, please?
I know where that box would have been, right? I'd have been out of that box, giving her that and saying bye. She's a cheeky cow, isn't she?
Thank you.
I would like to say my point too at some point.
I said you can, but can you... I'm trying to get something here, and I'm trying to keep calm, B, so can you...
Oh, I'd have left. I'd have gone. Talking to me. I wouldn't have her talking to me. I'd just be like, can't be asked for you, see you, bye. So, patience of a saint.
Because I'm being attacked left, right and centre about this, and I am doing my best to not lose my patience with anybody and really lose it. But you know what? When I am being attacked for something that has been misinterpreted a million times, when I am...
I mean, being ill, does it give you the right to be an arrogant twat?
I'm being attacked for something that I never actually said.
Yeah, because she's lying.
I was flustered. Like I'm flustered this second. When I was attacked by a troll... over a year ago,
Jesus.
In my comments, and so I reacted to a troll's comment.
Troll. Troll. Speak proper way. Proper way. Weirious. Proper way. Speak whopper way. All right? All right?
Badly. Yes, I reacted badly to a troll's comment. But you have to remember, it was a troll I was reacting to. Any person in particular, I'm going to say this to you right here, right now, B. Right here, right now.
Right here, right now. Right here, right now.
Twice in this live already.
Oh, Luna, you're boring the hell out of me.
Talk to mine.
Oh my God, sobriety, Jack. I don't very Violet. Where's Violet gone?
Have you been on the fresh all night, darling?
You just said you had a drink. Don't f*** up. Listen.
You've been up all night. I woke up this morning. I've been sleeping.
Yeah, I've been up all night thinking about how much you've done. You've messed with the wrong person, Jack. You've messed with the wrong person.
Bring in the soldiers.
Listen, you can laugh and smirk as much as you want. You can laugh and smirk as much as you want.
Morning, Lucy.
You can laugh and smirk as much as you want, love. You've been on my brain all night. Let me ask you.
God, there's a scary thought in it. Sobriety Jack on your brain all night. Oh my word. What a nightmare that'd be. Honestly, I'd call a doctor, me, if he were on my brain all night. I'd be like, carrots, carrots, no.
Let me ask you a question, yeah? We do think people do things on here, people whatever, cause arguments. Right. You get upset about certain things.
Wild!
Don't you?
Yeah.
You
we're talking about some point
there
anymore. We're talking
about. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Bring back the Sky remote. Bring it back. Don't do it, Jack.
But listen, no argument. As grown adults, shut
here. Right. No arguments.
Yeah.
Would you not get upset? Your mum's a nice person, Leah. Would you get upset if somebody said something towards your mum?
Yeah, definitely.
There's a treasure box up, guys.
Right, so I don't understand.
Please no more wild.
Last night you was talking about Takata Assassin saying shit and saying who am I, and you even I blocked you, and then you came into my chat and went, you're nobody, when you were slapping off my family.
Can I talk now?
Go on.
Right,
man.
I tell you, right, you know what I'm saying about Takata Assassin?
To be honest with you, I'd be getting quite annoyed with Jack right now. I mean, this guy's trying to give you advice, you know what I mean? I don't know whether I'd be angry because he's giving me advice or the fact that I'm having to take advice. Just fucking Jesus. What it, Rose?
Mother out there who don't have full access to children.
It doesn't matter.
Any mother, don't matter. Let me talk, please. Any, no, please, not just that. Please, let me talk. Not just that. You're with this partner. You're on your life. You're a grown woman in your 30s. I got no children, darling. I got my I got no kids.
Is there any wonder why, Jack? I mean, nah. One thing you shouldn't be having is any kids, mate. You're a bit up there.
You're with this partner. You're on live all last night off your head. You're live this morning at 6 o'clock off your head in a random kitchen party.
Random kitchen party, my
sister, why are you and Scott Fassin arguing over live when a child involved? That I don't have respect for women like that. I'm sorry.
Listen, oh, Sarah, Lou, thank you.
Women like that,
that happened. Do you not. You can have chat and say whatever. I was, this was before I met my
dad. Can I just say, why are you sticking up? Call us after a bad mum. She's on live trying to get a TikTok career to fight for her kids. Where's the custody of her children?
It's none of your business of stuff.
When it's
Right, so a question. Did Court Assassin bring her business to the app, or did the app find her business? Mother of cats, good morning. Alison, good morning.
You're alive. You've been live for 20
So Court Assassin brought it to the app, so really nobody's got any... he's only speaking a few truths then, is he? He's just speaking a few truths, and obviously I was getting a bit mad about it.
For how, Raven? You're all right being around that child.
My brain! Bring out the brain! The brain! The brain! Bring out the brain!
Been on my brain!
Because I'm TikTok famous, darling. You want the client, you want the cash limit. It's
famous, darling. So why do you want to, why won't you say, oh, it's nice that you're meeting up? Never mind about saying I was at someone's house. So what? Am I at my
own
house? Does that even matter? You're in your own house, big boy, innit? So listen.
I'm no big boy. I'm no one big.
I do not care. I do not care if you argue about other situations. Do not.
I'm not arguing. I've got no problem with Court Assassin. Thanks, Mikey. I've got my opinion with that girl, Kazar. You know that girl, Kazar? She's lovely. Pregnant the minute, but I saw, I had an opinion. I think she'd have shit.
Honestly,
do you feel bad then for saying sorry for saying shit, mum? Because so,
no, I would say it against your shit, mum. I would say it again. No. I don't have respect for women and I'm pussy of the kids.
No,
I would say I'm not apologize.
Oh, Jack,
I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry.
Jackie, boy, yeah. Where are you, Skegness?
I'm in Skegness, Not just.
It's coming for you.
Sack, can people report with social services? You're with that partner and you're on live off your head right now. You're on drugs. I feel sorry for you. But then it's not your child, you're a Skegness,
Jack.
Thanks, Violet.
Are you having a little sunny time down in Skegness? Is it? What campsite you want?
I'm on a campsite, babe.
Come on, bad. Where are you?
I'm not bad. I'm not bad whatsoever. I'm not odd. I'm not bad. I'm not a big TikToker.
Not
I'm
to mean. Find you, my love.
All because, why are you not going
all
for Kazar?
Because I'm not you want to drag because people's lives up and say, oh yeah, you're a shit mum to somebody. Yes,
I'm not full custody. So is the child in your care then? So are you being on a Sunday morning off your and that child's in care of you?
Is it? My son's at the cinema, thank you very much.
No, but what?
Story.
Bring in the brain.
People, please screen record this.
This is why I am
screen record this. Send it into social services.
Did she try to headbutt the camera then? I never saw that before.
Tweet, Jack. Why you bring history to it? Why you
this is
why I've just come out because I'm on my own.
What, oh, blue bottle, thank you.
Does that child come and stay in that house with you? Does that child stay in that house?
That child, what's it got concerned for you? What, because I'm sticking up for a situation? You're all right, yeah? Don't think so, mate.
I'm all right. Are you all right? Can we have a welfare check to my daughter, please? She's on.
Go and do a welfare check. My son's at the cinema. They'll laugh at you, Carrot. What are you going to say? Oh, it's me,
Carrot.
My stepson is at the cinema.
Years I've been chasing chicks.
I don't normally watch Modine. I don't know why I'm tagged in Modine. He freaks me out. I mean, a man that wears that thing all day long. I know Pearl just sat there, didn't she? Like, what the hell?
Since I was a baby, a toddler. Since I came to this world, I was chirped. When I was in hospital, as a baby, I was chirped in chicks.
What? This guy has something wrong with him, doesn't he? He really does have something wrong with him. Grotty.
Brother, I've officially given up on chicks. It's finished. You're never going to see me chat to chicks, chase chicks. I'm done.
What sort of a chick would really want to chase that? Seriously, come on, take your heads for a shake. Seriously, if you were my daughter and you brought that home, I'd be like, take that out, put it in the bin and start again. Seriously.
I'm not wasting my time. I'm not wasting my energy. Find someone else who wants.
What's it called? More spleen.
Wants you. Find someone else. Khalas. I ain't got time.
He ain't got time. He's been quiet. Can you tell in his voice? He's trying to keep it down in it. Because, like, in it, his mum's knocking at door in it. Like, he's in bedroom, spare room in it. You know what I mean? Trying to be gangster, more Dean-like.
Who's knocking on the door?
Carry on, Batman, and I'll send the footage to the council.
In it, wild.
Blasting through the window, G. Bruv, you know what? Because I don't like chicks anymore, and I'm not chasing chicks. I'm onto you, anyone, bro. Because I don't have no love for chicks. I'm on a mad thing right now. I told you I'm not onto chicks. What does that mean? That means I'm in a bad mood. If you come... Years I've been chasing chicks.
Mad thing, innit?
30 years, bruv. Since I was a baby, ting, a toddler.
Wild.
Since I came to this world, I was chirped. When I was in hospital, as a baby, I was chirped in chicks.
That he claimed mental health.
I don't know what's going on here with this guy, this Alfie. Now he's the one, isn't he, that defended a wrong'un. I forgot the wrong'un's name. That had come back to the app and he were defending him. He pretends he's some sort of agency, doesn't he? This guy's a weirdo.
To use it as a deflection tactic. Honestly, you're like the saddest excuse for a man. No wonder you actually...
Yeah, you're not sad, are you? Sat in your car looking around, make sure nobody's looking at you with your little arm back to front. Can't even wear an hat straight.
Could go with me, like, excuse, you are the bitch.
They don't like Zach.
I do smile, it is really good for my heart, and I come on this app and I try and make people laugh and I have fun and I'm silly and it's good, but sometimes, like I said, some situations need addressing, like this app.
Like when you defended a wrong'un. When you said that underage was consensual and acceptable because girls dress up like they're too old. Can anybody remember this? Like,
it was meant to be fun. It was created for people doing funny dances, singing, miming, yeah, and genuinely having a good time, right? That's what this app is for. For us lot, as creators, to be as creative as we can.
What does he create? Oh yeah, he creates a defence for wrong-uns. Yeah, he says the victims were to blame. Yeah, that, I remember now, SH. Yeah, I remember Alfie.
I bet you that smile, yeah.
Alfie, yeah.
Have you ever seen Zach fucking Queen, whatever the fuck she's
fight his own shadow. He'd probably even lose to his own shadow. Morning, doodles.
Horrible humans spend their time making people smile.
Thanks for the heart, mate, guys. On this
app to upset people every day? Do they come on this app to pick on creators?
All I would say is, as a woman, if you was a woman, if you are a woman, do not let him be your agency and give him details and shit, because that guy's just, nah, he's not trustable.
To pull apart people's failures, to pick up your mistakes, is that what you get out of bed to do every single day?
He did what? He went off on one about a charity football match because he wasn't told to bring football boots. That's what.
He's a disgusting existence. I don't care what anyone
says. Fred to drive a car on the pitch.
I will be at the boxing on Saturday. If you want to watch it...
No, we don't want to watch it. What we want to see is you stop defending people that have had underage... and you blaming the victims. How about that?
So you're getting the pay-per-view, because I will be walking into the centre of the ring and facing off against the main event for December's show. So if you want to see this pretty little pricky... You want to be watching on pay-per-view? Who knows? Oh, no, he's definitely not man enough. You class yourself as a queen, don't you? Yeah, it definitely ain't going to be Zach. You don't ever see him doing anything constructive, productive, or anything. You actually see...
What have you done that's constructive, productive? Oh, yeah. You defended a peddler, didn't you? Yeah, you defended a peddler, blamed the victims, and said it was fine. Because they dressed up too old.
Ah, wait till tomorrow till I've had a chance to break down...
Gangster Santa.
Same as Zach the Black. No shit. You spent the last 3 years selling different snuddies. Oh, Wendy. My God, he's your favourite shop, Primark. Like, what the fuck? You're a full-grown man, bro. Like, honestly...
Like, honestly, you're a full-grown man, honestly, like, innit? And you know when he does it? It's because he snorts too much of the white stuff.
Disgraces, honestly, fucking disgraces. Like, since I've joined this app, yeah, and I am not a big creator.
No, you're not. Definitely you're not.
Literally done 10 weeks of solid competition to bring up my platform to new singers, yeah, and to let them fucking
thanks,
go through my page.
Sonia.
And it helped so many of them, yeah.
Nina.
My gifter badge is from giving to different creators that have never been gifted at a level that I think they've never seen, right? That's how my page was raised. When my friend got hurt at Christmas, I took thousands of pounds.
Is boxing DG in December? Well, that'll be a right match, won't it? String Bean versus Jim Bean.
Out of my bank and bought PlayStations, Xboxes, Nintendo Switches, smart...
Is it nobody? Is He's been on here a while. He's been off and come back. When he came out, he was defending a known. We have to call him a peddler. He had underage. The guy he was defending had underage thingy with the girls and were bragging about it and blamed the victim, blamed the girl. So yeah, this is the sort of guy he is. Yeah.
Watches and gave them away in games. Yeah. More than any creator ever did. I stopped running ranks for 2 weeks over Christmas while these lot rang the fucking dailies. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, no one can tell me my moral compass don't point in the right direction. But when these lot get out of bed in the morning, yeah, there is something green running through your blood. Like, it is horrible. No, I'm not fighting on Saturday, but I will be entering...
Yeah, we're not bothered.
Do you
want to
see a magic trick?
All right, girl, what's the trick?
I'm going to put you to sleep. Close your eyes, Dad. Wait, right there, Daddy.
Okay,
get up. Whatever you say.
Oh.
Shut your eyes, Daddy. Dad, do you want to see a magic trick?
Did you see that?
Trick. I'm going to put you to sleep.
Yeah, fat freak went in his boxer.
Wait, right there, Daddy.
Okay, get up. Whatever you say.
Oh, God. What? Sounds like Predator. What?
I'm just doing that to freak people out, son. I'm okay, not in the head, no. But I'm loving life, it's great.
Was she doing that? When he, she doing that noise? She, innit? She. She was doing that noise. Why?
Wait, I want everyone to kind of confuse everyone. So, people that are like...
Violet, correct.
Can you put in the chat, like... like and just confuse people that are driving. I'm just...
Wild! What makes you want to come online? That's... What the hell? What the? Seriously, who watches that shit? What the hell? God, that
welcome to Little Britain TikTok edition.
Britain, Britain, Britain. Opened by the...
We have Corey, the only gay in the village who is angry. Because another gay...
Yeah. Can't be watching that.
What have you noticed, right? Whenever I hang around with bigger creators, whenever stuff goes out, I'm always the one to blame. EQ did it. Now Angie done it. Then Pearl did it.
I know.
There's only a short amount of time.
I wanted to watch that. I have seen some of that, and I wanted to watch it. But, yeah, you can't play it because of TikTok Shop. I love TikTok Shop. Check out my showcase.
Me and Luke argue, I'm assuming. And then maybe Luke will do it to me. Do you know what I mean? It is what it is.
Sonia, but, thank you.
It's always the bigger creator comes out on top. Because now I'm the bad guy. Look at where she is on the popular. Look at the gifts she's been getting all day. Oh, cheer up, Angie. Cheer up, Angie.
And Torian was, she came into my platform because she knew I was intoxicated that day and I couldn't remember the live that well, okay? And she said,
you're very much sober.
Oh my God. Very much...
What have you noticed, right? Whenever I hang around with bigger creators, whenever...
Not really.
Hey, okay, I'm confused. Karma Cad's on with DG Dave and Pearl.
That's just his reaction to
I'd
it
I'd never
all.
Share a box of air in my life. Do you know what it is, right? Like... My point is, like, just because you're on the app and you're trying to find your way, you don't have to sort of, like,
morning, Mary.
Yourself out and go on with absolutely everybody. Do you know what I mean? And, like, Pearl...
Thanks, Mary.
Pearl's just rough anyway. Do you know what I mean? And I think...
Why does he avoid saying what she's done? Because she's only just recently done it again. You got David there, who's questionable. And you got DG, who's done some questionable stuff. Why don't you just say what it is?
For me, what I'm confused about is that you were so passionate about DG and DG manipulating his followers and all the stuff like that, which I never spoke about because I know DG, I like DG. But then to sit there and share, start going in battles with him, I don't understand.
No, I don't either. There's a lot of people that don't understand it.
I mean, to be fair, I think there's... I would rather watch something else than a bunch of grown-ass adults get pissed on a live stream, regardless of how fun it... Yeah, but, you know, there's having fun, but I'd if you're having fun, have fun, but at the same time, I'd rather not have fun with a racist. There's plenty of other people on the app.
Monica!
You know, there's plenty of other people on the app
Wild.
You can have fun with. Especially the passion that he had for DG as well. Like, I just sit there and I just think, was it all a waste of time? You're discrediting yourself. You know,
that's a good word, discrediting.
Why do you need to fit into TikTok? Someone just said he's lost and he's trying to fit into. Why you should fit in just by being yourself. You know, you don't need to sell yourself out and go on with every Tom, Dick, and Harry. You don't always. I don't battle 24/7. You know. Oh, did them two thrash it out? Well, I don't know. People will find that I'm not here to be anyone's therapist. I'm not here to give anyone advice. You know, but I just, why can't he just have fun? He can have fun, but I personally, again, I wouldn't have fun with a racist or people that are toxic. I think there's having, you can have fun of all the creators, you know, of all the creators. He apologised to DG. Oh, that's fair. See, I don't know that. But at the same time, I think, like,
I've never had no problem with any race whatsoever in my community, ever. My next door neighbour's an African woman. My other neighbour's a Pakistani woman. The other neighbour's a Turkish woman. Never had a problem in my whole entire life living in Hackney.
Yeah, exactly. I didn't.
That's shit. If I was any of you, yeah, oh, it angered me so much. Yeah, so I'm just irate because of how rude the woman is. Oh, she's back. Let's see what she's
doing. Oh, God.
This was yesterday, wasn't it?
Teresa.
Hey, B's got a power back on. How many days you done without power? Yeah. Oh, shit, sorry.
I've had no problem with any race whatsoever in my community, ever.
Clicked off it.
My next door neighbour's an African woman. My other neighbour's a Pakistani woman. The other neighbour's a Turkish woman. Never had a problem in my whole entire life living in Hackney.
Yeah, exactly. I didn't.
That's shit. If I was any of you, yeah, oh, it angered me so much, yeah, so I'm just irate because of how rude the woman is. Oh, she's back. Let's see what she's
doing. Oh, God.
This was mad Teresa. Yesterday.
Hello. Do you know the Bullway Market?
Oh, I used to run
the Bullway Market. Listen. Tell me I don't know.
I used to run the Pie Mass Shop, Bullway Market.
I know Hackney like the back of my hand, sweetheart.
Listen.
I know,
listen.
No. You listen.
Pie Mass Shop, Bullway Market.
Well, when did you get born there?
I was born in Hackney.
Listen, I live there. You might live there now. I've lived there all my life. Do you know the Broadway Market?
I used to run the pie and mash shop in Broadway Market, love.
Oh, do you? She's my sister, you moron.
Yeah, who's that? Anne. Yeah, you know me then, don't you?
Yeah, well, do I? Do I know
you? Yeah, you do.
Right, can I just say to Teresa and people like her, look, you're going to have an argument online, right? We want to play it, so please, just like, don't have too much bad language in there. Try and keep the language down for us so we can play it, all right? Lots of bad language, all right, okay.
Dementia in the pie mash shop and I'll stop you from doing it.
Are you for real? My name, are you for real?
Come down and see you now.
Yeah, we're gonna get that market and we're gonna have it. That we are, you know what I mean? Like,
you're just a fat cunt.
How are you now? Blah blah blah.
Rob my sister who had dementia.
No, you did.
Oh, did she? Right, we're good. I'm sorry, guys, but Trace has just said that somebody got permabanned. Anne's got permabanned for it. Right, okay.
People in the comments make it worse.
I'm not risking it.
I'm not risking it.
Oh, Donna.
Yeah, but she's a snake.
Oh, so this is an Angela went out in it. She were blocking people because of the four-way battle that was going on at the time with DG, Clapper Cam, and the other ones. Dave Gorians.
Why are them on a live talking about it, like?
What's in it? In the comments.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, and probably they all my supporters. They all, most, some of them are my, a lot of them are my supporters.
Morning, so they will be blocked. Max, by the way, sorry. I even said good morning to you, did I? Yeah, baby, yes, Randy, good morning.
Yes, they will be blocked, so I just need someone to go in and just to see the names.
Angela couldn't hear.
I just need someone to go and check the names who's in there so I can just block them from high life.
Do you want me to do it and drop that in?
Yes, please. You know the other regulars and people that usually come in here just get me so I can know who to block. Thank you. You're ruthless, and I am ruthless. I'm savage. It's my life. You can go where you want, 100%, but don't come here. Okay, someone's already been blocked. Thank you. Don't ask me to unblock seriously, because I might talk to next week or 2 weeks, but you will still be blocked for my life. Savage
Hen. Whatever,
It's a bit highly suspicious. I've got my account taken from me, innit? And we can both play that game too. BP, I have moved on. I'm talking about something different, completely different. We're talking about the someone that went into DG's box.
I can't disagree with you in comments. You know what I mean? I think it's very childish. I think she's reacted to being upset. She was upset at the time. We might not get why she's upset, but when you try and think about it, you've got to see it from like a point of. Just think they're all kids in the playground, right? And you're all friends 1 minute, and then the next minute you're stood alone and there's four or five of your mates all having a laugh and a joke in a corner and you can't play with them. Can you imagine that scenario? That would upset you, wouldn't it? So, and I think even as an adult, when you're used to things a certain way, certain group around you, and you're left and you're isolated a little bit for a few hours, you probably start getting a bit of a grudge on, especially when you've had a drink and all that, so. Yeah, but you know, I'm just trying to, I don't know, it's like walking in a pub then. Let's walk in a pub and all your mates are sat in a corner all having a laugh, but you're not welcome. Do you know what I mean? It'd be like that, wouldn't it? Be a bit odd, wouldn't it? Probably a bit hard to swallow. Morning, V, how are you?
But all her comments is, oh, Angie's going to regret it. In her comments.
Yeah, I'm not saying she didn't, Robbo.
I'm not defending her.
I think it's childish. I think it's very childish. I think she should have waited, had a think about what she wanted to do. All she's doing there is just antagonising people. Maybe that were the intention.
Well, is that what it is? Just to block them. I find it highly suspicious.
Right, Marshmallow.
Highly. I'm not gonna lie.
I do try to see it from like all different sides. And my brain can't help it. I try to see every like reasoning if I can. Sometimes I can't work it out, just like you guys or whatever, but sometimes I'm just like thinking.
Right, but she wanted to clout chase me from day one. Fighting over me about the courtroom of Corey and all this, you know. I'm doing, yeah, you know, exactly. I want to do it, Benji. You know what I mean? What? Weird.
I try and put myself in their boots. If I, not that I want to sit in them boots, but you know what I mean. Just try and from that side, and then have a look as if I'm looking at the situation. Do you know what I mean? And then to try and get more of a, try and get an understanding of it.
And we can only go by what we see on air, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah,
exactly, Alice.
I think she wanted my platform, I'm not going to lie. And we've got, the cult was amazing. There's a really big community, massive community we got in it. I reckon from day one she wanted that support. Because she used to always on the phone tell me about the clout. Oh, I'm getting 2K viewers at 5 o'clock. We're smashing TikTok. So confusing. You weren't smashing TikTok. We gave that to you.
She does, Mary, and I think it's a repetitive thing. No one's going to want to be alive after drinking when she's crying. Yeah. I know, Lucy. And you know, sometimes I feel sorry for her. Sometimes I laugh at her. Sometimes I'm, like, absolutely angry as hell with her. Sometimes I'm just... It's just weird. It's just... So many different scenarios with her.
A lot of people use you for clout on her. Yeah.
I agree. 100%, and I think she's no different.
There is a bit of a part of it which falls out with it, but I'll get my clout. You don't have to be clout.
See, the thing is, what, Ange, with you, like, we've got, like, long stuff.
They're maybe just trying to get away from Linz. You know what I mean? That's probably what it is. They probably all want to be blocked, so they get away from Linz.
And, like, support, like, even people from...
Yeah, they're like, Angie, I'm so bored, Angie, I just like, God, you imagine Linz as your advisor, oh my word.
A couple of years ago, do you know what I mean? That's still like.
Yeah.
Did you turn the comments off?
Yeah, 1,000%. I think she was just clout chasing. She tried to build a platform, and, you know, the cult was a big cult. We got a big community in it. She definitely wanted that community, this community.
I think everyone can get their own sort of clout when they want to, if they're doing a...
Miss Chair's working towards the chief babysitter. Is that the job vacancy now? Chief babysitter. Sorry, but that's just made me giggle.
Good enough content, do good debates, you know?
Yeah. I think if we should just move on. You watch it, just go wherever you want to do. And that's it, move on.
I'll tell you what, right. By the time this video's finished, you've got a minute... And 10 seconds, all right? I want them likes up. Because otherwise, I'm pausing. You put some music on, and I'm not doing all else until you get them likes up.
Not in thing, though, you know what I mean?
Sorry.
And that's
not good enough.
Well, I think you should get back to your debates, Riff, like, you know.
Yeah. I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
The debate, you know.
Do what you can.
Dear.
Yeah, I think you should do at least once a week, mate.
My mods are obviously on holiday.
Sort of do once a week or something.
Yeah, they're actually reporting me now because I got flagged. Pearl, you'll never be me. You'll never ever try and take my platform ever. Just remember, you've got the clout.
Are these two still falling out then? That's the question I'm asking. Are they still falling out? Or have they sort of sorted it out now?
Me, because that's what you wanted from day one. Yeah, I believe that. All this doing this courtroom, you could have done it with Corey. Why do it with me? Because I have a massive...
Still falling out.
Angie, she's amazing. Angie this, Angie that. No, you wanted the cult. 1,000%.
Clout's got... Yeah. Pearl had her own platform. She didn't need clout off anybody, to be fair.
Because now they're trying to report me because they're thinking, Pearl, watch your back, because I swear to God, I'll report you over and over again. Over and over again. Just leave me alone and move on, man.
I'm having a good week this week. I don't care who says what about me.
Zach DeBrat and Lucy have now stopped the beef.
Good. Everyone's allowed their opinions. Everyone is allowed their opinion. Also, I have like an announcement, and I'm going to repeat it on the breakfast as well.
yeah.
So
Alice.
I reached out to Lucy. I called her, which could have been dumb. But I did it. I just reached out and I just said, look, we need to have a little chat because I don't like what I see. Like, I say my bit and I'm a bit. Sometimes I don't like the direction some things are going in because as much as I may dislike people or stuff people do, at the same time, it can become a bit pitchforky. But we thrashed it out and I just gave her my... concerns and vice versa. We spoke, and me as a person, I made it clear I wasn't behind anything to do with me or anyone else. But I just at the same time, I like to be the bigger person and not, I can't be, because it drags out, and I just thought it would never stop. So I just said, I ain't going to mention you again on the show. I've said what I needed to say. You know, I am stressed. You know, I said what I needed to say.
Is a flip-flop. Is that what you're saying?
And I was just like, I'm tired now, so I'm going to call him. I'm not that petty, and I'm actually not. So I was just like, look, it is what it is. You stay out of my way, I'll stay out of yours. We're good to go. And I gave her some advice, and then that was it. Was she okay about it? Yeah, she was absolutely fine.
All right, good.
I have a witness who has been there since day one and who has actually watched everything. So thank you.
He's covering himself. What's your honest opinions then? You think that he's to blame for what went on between him and Lucy, or do you think Lucy's to blame, or is it a bit of both? I think he's as bad. I haven't seen it, or I don't know what's... Personally, I like Zach. I haven't seen enough of him to give me a a reason not to like him, if you know what I mean. Because I don't know the whole story. And I can't be, I really haven't got the time to sit down and go screw through all of it to get the history, you know what I mean? I haven't got the time. Morning, Anne Love, how are you?
That was a really good water. And it's people like Ekraser that keep me going.
Bubbly figures.
Like, the real, like, genuine, like, kind people, those people are the ones that I'm live for. Those are the kind of people that I want to be on TikTok for. Those are the kind of people that I want to be on here for. Everyone else can fuck off. Do you know what I mean? Like, act crazy.
I like Zach, but Lucy speaks to followers like dog poo, especially when they're silent watchers. Well, Lucy, you know, you should never speak to people like that, should you? You shouldn't speak to anybody, followers or not followers, really. They haven't done up to you. Why would you speak to people like that? It just doesn't make sense, does it?
If you were here and we were just live and you're just the one person, I'd be live for you if I only had one supporter. That's it. No, everyone else can fuck off. I don't care if I got a million haters. That one supporter,
she blocked that's what you.
I'm here
for. Oh, this is 9 minutes long.
So remember that, people. I go live for people like Ekraser. Always.
But sometimes she does, yeah. I'm not watching 9 minutes of Alpha. No way. I don't care.
And if you,
Oh, good God, no. Nah, that's boring, man. I'm not
right?
watching that.
So this is like the start of a nightmare or a sick joke, a racist, a drunk and two begs. So this is what we call entertainment in this modern world. People eating food and drinking alcohol paid for by the people watching them. Why do we gift these people? They bring nothing to this app apart from a begging culture. We have Dave Doran who goes dogging in his spare time, which is basically all of the time as he don't work. We have Pearl the racist passing judgment on people. We have DG who just begs day and night and deluded. Angie sat in her box room on TikTok 24/7. Instead of spending all your money on these people day after day, spend it on your family or kids. It very sad to see. Nothing wrong with sending the odd gift. But stop funding their lifestyles. You pay for their takeaways, alcohol, holidays, and pay their bills. And before Team DG comes in, the comments saying he does content. Yes, he used to have great content and used to be hilarious before his ego took over. Angie, another one who wastes the time of emergency services like Kitchen Doom, and Pearl can't judge anyone with the way she acts on this app. Right? So this is like the start of a nightmare or a sick joke, a racist, a drunk and two begs.
You have an RPM.
They've got a... You know what I mean? What can you say? That's... Yeah. Spot on. It's... Why are you funding these people? You know, nothing wrong with sending a few gifts. Nothing wrong with rewarding somebody. If you want to reward them and you can afford to reward them and you want to say thank you for what you've done for me, there you go. No wrong with that. But when they just sat there, getting drunk, behaving badly, why are you rewarding them for that behaviour? Why? Just stop it. Stop rewarding people for bad behaviour.
Some people have like a 150 or 60, £1.50 or 60 RPM. Other people have a penny. And it's basically everything in between. To the screen recorders, every screen record which goes out of a drama which is happening on the app, I don't have to be involved in it. Any drama which goes on the app, if you put my face over the person who's got the drama, I'll give you £1 per 1,000 views.
What? He's going to give you £1 for every 1,000 views you get for putting his face. What the fuck?
On that. I'll call it the...
Call it another way to beg? I don't know.
Maybe the Castivity Programme. And I mean that 100%. I'm a man of my word. 1 million percent.
He's a man of his... Don't even get me started on being a man of your word. Don't. Not after you flip-flop into the big time, eh? Money, morals, get stuffed.
I'll give you £1. Send me a screenshot.
Wild, innit?
Per 1,000 views.
Let's get in with big boys, wild.
You've got an RPM.
Man of my word.
Like 150 or 60.
How can you even say that with a straight face?
Other people have a penny. And it's basically everything in between. To the screen recorders, every...
Shut up, you boring twat. In the champion's corner. So, you remember, so our friend Joe, he comes in, and he's offered Queen Bee, the Earth Angels, what do they call it? Speed of sight journey. So, basically, this group that... They'll take disabled people, people with bad sight, that can't drive, visually impaired and stuff, take them on these experience days and drive them round a track and engage with them and all that. So, yeah, and all for charity. And he's offered the Earth Angels one of these experience days. And, yeah, this is just a little bit on it. Some of the clips I can't play because they're like BBC coverage. And I'll get bananaed for it. So this one's fine.
We've got the amazing Andrew, who is a repeat offender. He's just done his speed of sight driving experience. What we really want to know from you, Andrew, is how did it make you feel?
It was fabulously fantastic.
I like that. Tell us why you do these experiences.
Because it's the only part of my life that has disappeared since my brain hemorrhages. 8 years ago, I was a proper petrol head. I used to love my cars, and as you can see, I can physically drive, just not legally on the road.
we can see that you're trying to set some lap records out there. Absolutely. Now, you told me your story.
So he can't drive because of the brain hemorrhage he had and what it's...
Interesting. Right. There's two times in your life when we're walking down towards here, that you say you were emotional.
Morning, missy.
Why was those two times so emotional?
When I had my brain hemorrhages 8 years ago, I cried when they took my driving license off me because of my blind spot and my peripheral vision in my left eye. And I cried when my wife sold me Porsche because I didn't have a driving license anymore.
Oh my God, mate. Well, listen, you drove it like you stole it. And we're really proud that you keep coming to these again and again and again. I want to thank Auto Trader for supporting us today and being our key sponsor. And I want to thank all of the sponsors on the board behind us, because without you guys, we wouldn't be able to roll up at any circuit. But first of all, I also want to introduce you to the lovely lady from Auto Trader, Natalie. Come on in. Natalie, would you like to hand Andrew his certificate?
Congratulations, Andrew.
Thank you. Yeah, I bet it is, Ninja. I mean, yeah. Your car's your like a lifeline, isn't it? You know, getting out and about, a bit of freedom in your life, just to go wherever you want, if you want. So I couldn't imagine having to lose your driving license. It's your independence, yeah. And not having one makes you so restrictive, isn't it? So yeah, I just want to just, like I said, Joe's put some videos up. If you look on his page, I don't know, I don't think Joe's here, but if you can look on Joe's page, share it around. Just to highlight it a bit, maybe. But yeah, it's a good cause, and he's offered to do that for the Earth Angels, so.
And finally, what was Larry the Loafer's favourite group? Tag Day! And it's a puppet!
It's a puppet!
Right now, no chillblains, it's poetry competition time. And we've got some fab prizes we won, like this album here.
Zach the Brat will do a podcast. Is podcasting going to do s***? Remember this, he's been doing a podcast on that.
Coming at your mouth with your blah, blah, blah. Zip your lip like a padlock. And leave me in the back with the jack of the jukebox. I don't care where you live at.
So I think that the main thing to remember is that you...
So, we, as you can see, we've got Keir Starmer here is just making a bit of a speech.
You could use the fridge, but you can't take what you want from the fridge.
That is absolutely fake news. You can help yourself to whatever you want. You can have whatever you want from the fridge.
Look, Donald, there are other people living in this apartment as well.
Let me tell you something. Keir is getting communal mixed up with communists. He thinks the fridge is a communist fridge when in fact it is a communal fridge. That's what they call it.
I'm sorry, Donald, but that is absolutely absurd language. Absolutely absurd.
And you know what, Keir? You're going to do nothing about it. You're going to do absolutely nothing about it because you can't put me in prison for saying things you don't
basically,
like.
Basically, you have to put your own food
wrong
on your own shelf and eat your own
wrong
food.
That's so
just
wrong.
Dig into other
Starmer,
stuff.
You are such a dweeb, and you really are. Any time you put food in the fridge, I eat it all up, and I eat it.
No, you
so
cannot do
I
that.
I ate your Nando's. You had
that's
a Nando's takeout,
trying
and
to
I
make.
Ate it to myself, and I loved it, and I felt very cheeky eating it. It was a very cheeky Nando's.
You really are the most devious bastard in New York City.
You know, I don't even know who that person is.
Don't worry about him. He speaks the bullshit. So I think that the main thing...
This, like, is it something that I can buy?
What the fuck? Donald speaking facts. Right, EQ reacts to what's going on with Karma Kiaz.
She said, yeah, blah, blah, reaction. Blah. So she went into his chat the other day, because it's been a while, and she's redoing her kitchen extension. So she come across the puppet, so she asked him, did he want it? Then all hell broke loose.
Do you know how many crappy messages I've had today off the...
Oh, so she made a video. She told him in his chat, I'll make a video throwing it in my skip for a joke. And then he come back with this.
Back of that puppet stuff. I think people have actually turned on me on the back of that puppet thing, so...
I honestly don't know whether they've fallen out or not.
Though,
I think they have.
I bought mine, and I paid £70 for mine, and it's lovely, and it took about 20 lives to create. It was created live on camera. So that was an absolute bargain for how long it took and everything like that. And I love mine and I've got it forever now. So yeah, £70 to a creator, not to an everyday person. They are, aren't they, Chelsea? Not to an everyday person, but we're creators. We get gifted a lot of money. So £70, you know, so we're talking about creators here and we know how much money creators make. So
Max, you're sacked.
It shouldn't have been an issue about the money, to be honest. So anyone saying £70, you don't actually know how much work went into these. And thank you so much, Chris. The memories behind them that I'll be able to keep forever now. One of a kind, not mass produced.
Because he was friendly with Dan that night. All right.
One of a kind. I paid £200 or more, Chelsea said.
She then does a video so she can then... Not that I've got any clout, but clout off the back of it instead of getting the finances off the back of it. Hence why she's tagging people in a video and
done having a terrible time.
She's done a joke video.
Max, have you done my shopping yet? Just asking.
See, and she doesn't get creative fund. Oh, I think it's hilarious. They are for gifts. Taking shots for gifts. Pathetic.
I think I'm asking it. It's good.
Here we go.
Sorry.
Who mass reported your...
So this is one of Lucy's old BFFs speaks up.
count. Take a guess. And who did I also was very Wimbles. Guilty when I was... I'm going to use the word. I'm gonna
Wimbles, sorry. Wimbles. Sorry.
Say it.
Thanks for the...
I really can't say it because I feel so bad. I was manipulated. Yes. Literally everyone fucking said it from day one. I'm going to get really angry. I do not want to get angry. I was manipulated. And it hurts me horribly to say that. And I still don't... Part of me doesn't believe it now. And I feel so fucking stupid. But everyone said... How can everyone say it and me not believe it? It must have been right. And part of me still thinks, was it right? But everyone said it, so... And I don't... Oh, it makes me feel ill. But I had to also mass report people's accounts for this certain person.
So she's a known mass reporter, yeah? So she mass reports people's accounts. So that's been said multiple times, hasn't it? Her own Discord said that she mass reports people. Shouldn't she get a permanent ban for that? Because that is against community guidelines. It's an absolute no-no. To be knowingly doing that. Yeah, but it's a. All I'm saying is it's a known community guy. When someone's admitted it, surely that's got to be a bloody. Someone can get it sorted out. Shouldn't be doing it. Thanks, Wimbles.
Oh, right. Enough.
She don't sound a very nice person.
But by believing her, that this was this incredible person that really, really cared about me, cared about what I was creating, and just thinking back. Like some of the messages as well, and the calls.
Morning.
I only wanted to hang around people that had running. A following. James as well, my friend. I don't want to bring him to. He's very, very big on social media, bigger than anyone really. But he, like, you know, wanted. She wanted to meet him, and you knew why. And I understand. I do massively understand that it. You know, people that do social media stuff like that, especially when they're trending, whatever it might be. You know, you do kind of. Go off each other, but it's about you have to have respect for these people. If you're going to do that, you don't just use them and chuck them in the bin, stamp all over them. That's the problem. You don't get people to do your dirty work for you either, which we were all. I can't say that. Oh, am I going to regret this? I don't know if I'm doing the right thing. It makes me feel like I'm wrong, but I think it's funny because I think a lot of other people feel like that too. I know I'm not alone, but this is what's really upset me tonight is seeing other people say it. What I will say is that my friends have said to me that she's using you from day one. This was from day one. And they've all been really, like, they just laughed at me, like, Ross, why did you do that? We told you. They've met her.
I have no idea, Mike.
They've met her. Yes, I massively do believe she's mass reported Zach.
How do I know it's coming? It's threat all yesterday, it's threat after threat.
He thinks the Grey Twins are coming for him.
I had an opinion, all I said, should I shit that mum? My bad for saying that. Like, Court Assassin, I had an opinion with Court Assassin worse. Me and Kaz had an opinion worse. If Court Assassin had anything, it's no. You know, you're threatening me after threatening me. Court Assassin's not doing this. Court Assassin's been lovely. It's made me feel a bit bad. Even though I still stand by what I said, but I feel a bit bad with Court Assassin. And I should
thanks, Ash. Thank you.
You know, and she's respectable. She's not a bully. You know, and this has got nothing to do with Court Assassin. And this person, another person, they're harassing me. Threatening me. Like, saying you're a bodybuilder. You're there, you're intimidating me. I feel like you're intimidating me. What, because I'm surprised I got feelings, you know?
Yeah, Warash.
How do I know that? You keep saying that I tried to sort it with her, because I'm scared. You know, not questioning what people can do. You got my address, I'm scared, I'm human.
I'm only human after all. I'm only human. Don't put the blame on me. Shut up, Jack.
And when you think you know the trade twins, I'm scared.
Well, it's because I'm coming after you. That'd be like, yeah, I've got Violet here. My Auntie Violet. You know what I mean? She were running his mother. You know what I mean? Like, she came in for you, boy. Fucking hell.
You know, I'm scared.
Gonna get out of this box and I'm gonna come and get you. Yeah. Hit it.
You know, I have voices on a daily basis. You let my people know. You know, I'm a mental health high own when I'm out of order. You know, it's not drugs, not alcohol, not mental health own when I'm out of order. I'm no angel. I own my shit. Because I'm no victim. But with this person, you're targeting, you're being horrible. Just like the person who I went to trial with. Yes, I should...
Do you think he's out of order? We've seen the videos, haven't we? Where he's basically... He's not having a... It's just calling out the fact that Atta was drunk on a Sunday morning and been the night before, but yet she's in charge of a child. Do you think he's actually got a right to say something, or do you think that he should have just kept his mouth shut and said nothing? And it doesn't warrant anybody coming to threaten you and make you. I don't think he's being genuine, to be honest with you, though.
On the camera, but they targeted me, they harassed me, bullied me. I own my shit. I own all my shit, but I won't be bullied and harassed because I'm a sobriety jerk. It's not fair. Yeah, I feel suicidal as it is. I feel suicidal even more. You know, because my family are the tree twins. You friends with them. You know, you say you get, you know, come to my caravan and you send me a present and then I run with the tree twins.
Twins.
Can someone come to my box and help me, please?
Do you know what?
You need to think that I'm no angel on this app, but I try to change my life around, I'm still struggling, but I own my shit. You know, if I'm out, I own my shit.
Thanks, Butterfly.
That was said with Court Assassin. You know, this two-sided story, you know, like, I'll still stand by. Someone ain't got full custody of the kids, a mum, I don't respect them. But like I said earlier, of course that's been lovely to me, not just me, now.
I see about the, me, Pearl, Dave, Duran, DG and Karma Cares.
Good, I don't want to see
that. Pearl blocks all of Angie's mods, what?
Someone's
got, it's Sienna, he's top girl, Sienna is her mod. No, I've blocked Sienna, top girl, Angie, Honeybee, Eternity, and nothing against them, but just, I don't know what they're going to be told, I'm sorry,
they are blocked. No, she's in Angie's box.
Some people are looking at it. Looking at a month, don't you? So they'll be not
looking at it. Why does she block everybody? Other my mom's your friends on the FYP, innit? She gets.
I have a good name.
It's your friends on there.
Oh, they blocked out the live. I really cannot believe that.
Right, someone on mute, Gemma Lee. Thank you.
Yeah, Debs. I mean, yeah. Tit for tat, innit?
It's all because cancer's gone. Fuck me,
sideways. It's just titled Pearl Blocks Angie's Mods. That's the title.
Oh, I've lost the message. Listen. That is Angie's loss, not mine, because I was a friend, and a friend indeed.
It's a friend in need.
When did this all happen?
You want useless of you, get onto the best
platform. As simple as thank you, my baby, for that description. I have my own platform, Angie. I haven't come looking to you for clouds. I've got my own platform.
Hey, what are we going on? What are your own shit?
No, Pearl, I gave you the platform.
Listen, I ain't done nothing wrong, Angie, so shame on you for blocking me for having fun with three pillars in the box tonight. You were asked to come to that live three times. Three times you fucking declined. So don't even go there, Angie.
Liar! I gave you the platform. Liar! I'm just winding him up.
Have you got Pearl? Angie, have you got Pearl?
No, I'm just winding him up. Oh, shit, like the video. Girl. She's not live. It's not live. Oh, yeah, it's a video. I'm just winding him up. I thought it was a video alive.
Send you.
I think it's a video.
I've got nothing against the call, Angie.
Shit, I thought it was live. I thought she was live. Oh, it's a video. Sorry, I thought I was winding him up a little bit there.
Nothing against you. Or
please,
what you're doing tonight
to
feel constrained.
End
up.
That's all I'm saying.
Thanks, Stranger.
I love this music.
I'm not even looking at that, Paul. What's that, Paul? Oh, treasure chest. There's a treasure chest up, guys.
Yeah, she is my Dave. She is Ching Ching.
Why did she block my mod, though?
Don't get banana.
Oh, God,
what the hell? That's crazy. What was all that about? I just saw that on there just now. I'm only joking about the platform thing. I thought she was live. That was a video. they were giving her crap.
And you blocked her.
Huh?
That's funny, isn't it? You blocked Pearl, isn't it? That's what that video's about.
I haven't blocked Pearl on my TikTok.
Oh, no, I think she said you blocked her or something.
Remember what you said? No, I can't remember. What did I say? You have? No, I haven't blocked her on TikTok. I've been alive all night.
Just stop chewing. Oh, I've been
on my phone. What have you been saying then?
She was blocking people. But I've seen her do that before and not actually block them. She just said, block them.
Not on TikTok, I haven't blocked her. Last night's tonight. I haven't fucking blocked anybody. Please, don't not come with your goddamn lies. I'm not blocking nobody. I've been live all night. I was winding Pearl up just then. I thought she was live.
Ninja.
She's not live.
No, I think it was a video.
Yeah.
I've not blocked nobody. Listen, that's fine. I don't care. I've always been sick, but I'm just saying I'm not blowing anyone.
Spot my toe. Oh, God. My bunion.
Are you joking? Joking about what? I haven't blocked anyone. I don't know what. I haven't blocked no one. I've been all night. I don't block anyone. It must be my mods. I don't block
anyone.
Oh dear. I've never done this before.
V6.
This is an experience.
G51.
Do you do this every day?
Are they playing bingo? Hi, Only Julie.
Well done, number 15.
Bingo. Thank you, Only Julie. Diane, Kaz, Charles, thank you.
Have
you
that got was CC.
We have a winner.
Well done, CC.
The game.
Next round.
Yo, you should do this just for boys.
Yes, wishes you.
Because you don't get bear man's numbers.
B1.
Because at the moment, you're getting bear women numbers, I-26. Isn't it?
I'm bisexual, Gem.
N-30.
No, you're not. I'm not.
I-26.
You are now, Gem.
Oh, my God, no.
I-18. I-27.
Don't worry, I'm not going to try on me yet.
Oh, she is.
N-40.
Bingo!
Yeah, see, we always... Yeah, watch. Oh, this proper scares me, this, I'm not going to lie. This scares the fuck out.
Gem got bingoed. You're welcome.
And now he's on the roof waiting to take it. He took my finger with him. Ah, that hurt, mate. The woman next to me is like, fucking, what are you doing? Fuck. Mate, that hurts. Don't feed a fucking seagull, yeah? Don't feed a seagull out your hand.
They're vicious. I'm afraid that's it. We're out of videos. Anybody wants a box, you can get in the box. It was a very quiet thing yesterday. I was searching all night for some content. Very quiet on the app. So we need some dramas today. Go call some drama today, wherever you are. Hello.
What, mate?
All right.
Oh, shit.
What, mate? Why are you repeating on me like that?
Oh, God. Hold on, I'll be back.
Charmaine? Oh. Where did you go? We'll do that again. What happened there?
I have no idea.
No. I have no idea as well.
I pressed go live and it kicked me out. It's like, okay.
Yeah. Weird that, wasn't it? Did say if you do two FYP. No, it wasn't. So, Max, we didn't do any of the drama stuff last night, love. We just did some funny videos and we're having a laugh. We didn't do any of the, like, drama stuff. So it was like two separate things we were doing. But there was just nothing going on yesterday, really.
That was hilarious last night. Well, when did we get off 1 o'clock?
There was nothing going on that you could play.
No.
Because Rhino was at it, I think.
Yeah, it's that's the case as well. Got to remember, it's whether we can play it or not. So if it's like that one I wanted to play where that woman was in DG's box. But there was a lot of swearing stuff going on, I know that, but I wasn't quite sure. But as soon as Tracy said that someone got a permaban for where Andrew got a permaban for it, we're like, nah, I'm not doing it. So
is it true that Icky's boyfriend's been cheating on her?
Oh, you're joking.
Is it true?
Really?
When did you hear this?
Was that supposed to be a secret?
I don't know. Never heard it.
Ooh. Oh. Charmaine's just grassed her up, everybody. She just grassed her up.
Moving on swiftly then.
Oh, good. I hope you all enjoyed it. It's the best I could put together, to be honest with you, for what we're out there. And we're not doing all that nasty drama shit, so, you know.
Marshmallow said yes, so it must be out there.
It must be out there, right?
Yeah,
okay.
It must be out.
An exclusive.
It wasn't my exclusive, but I'm not going to out the person whose exclusive it was, just in case they don't want it to come from them.
Yeah, but yeah, right.
Whatever his bloody name is, was talking about it.
Oh, is that him with the funny head?
Yeah.
Yes. God, he's got
I didn't hear it from him.
He's got an odd shaped head, he has. It's really weird.
I heard it from one of ours.
Do you think there's... You know when you look at people, right, and you're walking down a street, and you see all these odd characters. Do you ever think that there could be aliens? I've seen that, Phil, you know that thingy with, is it Men in Black or whatever it is? You know where the aliens hiding your face?
Yeah.
Do you think it's possible that aliens are hiding amongst us?
Can we get a welfare check on Chippy?
They live as humans.
Next, you're going to be telling us it's a flat earth.
No, I'm not. We all know it's not. It's square. Angie's egg.
People are going to go with that. They're going to run with that. Oh, Chippy, it's it. It was a square.
What was I going to say then? Oh, dear. I was going to say something, I can't remember. He was, yeah, so EQ, she'd be gutted, won't she, if that's the case? I feel sorry for her if that's the case, because she were all loved up, weren't she?
It's a tough one, because I think sometimes what people put out is not what's reality.
Yeah, true.
I mean, if you live your life on an app, and you...
Let's be honest, she's not as loved up as you are with Doodles.
you're echoing.
But you are. Right.
Yeah, I'll come back.
I'll be back.
She blocked you.
Who blocked
you? You're on about EQ blocked you. I'll be upset for her because if that's the case, because she seemed happy. Do you know what I mean? I don't like anybody to be unhappy like that. Oh, thanks, Charlotte.
Thanks, Charlotte. Yeah. Anyway, Chips.
Mm.
You know she's not. She's, you know. You and Doodles are in much deeper.
Oh, thanks. Did you do your battles yesterday, Max?
No, I was only helping Billy.
Ah, right, okay. What agency is he with?
I'm not sure, but he's got like three, I think, tonight, tomorrow and Wednesday. Thursday. But tomorrow, I think he's against Adam. So that'll be funny.
It's horrible when you've got two creators that you like both of them and you're like, oh, how do I support both?
Yeah, no, I was only doing it so he could get himself some gloves.
Ah, right, okay. How do you get the gloves like? Charlotte, thank you very much.
So, if, say me and you was doing a battle, Chip.
Yeah.
If, like, your top gift of your side.
Yeah.
If you won the battle, would get the glove or the mist or something, Billy was saying.
Ah, right, okay.
But they can only use it for you. Like, they couldn't go elsewhere and use it.
Oh, really? Oh, all right, okay. So you can only use the glove where you've earned it. So if I earn a glove for you, I can only use it for you.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Right. And when's your next one?
Tomorrow.
Right.
Semi-final, isn't it?
Semi-final.
I didn't even think I'd fucking get past the first one. That's just like...
What?
Thank you, everyone that supported Max.
Yeah, thanks, guys, honestly. I think it's 8:45 tomorrow night.
We'll be there.
Max is saying, please don't get me to the finals for fuck's sake.
Thanks, Sarah Lowe. Cheers, Robbo. Oh, yeah, thank you, Robbo.
Yeah, last night we were doing... So what I'm going to try and do...
I was in there for a little while.
Yeah.
But I had a blinding headache last night, so I just went... I was laying in the dark room watching you for a bit, and I thought, this ain't helping my headache. So I just put my phone down, and I think I fell asleep.
I think those that were enjoying it.
It was funny.
But we're just trying to do something wild. Yeah, nothing too dramatic. It's late at night, you know what I mean? Just a chill down, a wind down sort of thing. That's all. It were wild! Wild!
I saw a video this morning, or last night, I can't remember which, where, must have been this morning, because it was a late video, and it was him trying to get on with... DG.
Yeah.
And I think DG was ignoring it. but apparently he's coming off the app.
Who is?
KK?
Yeah.
Why?
Why?
He's been found out for what he is.
The video didn't explain that. All it said is KK's leaving the app. And then it was him saying, oh, I just want to talk to someone. And he requested DG twice. And then it flips to DG's side. And there's people putting in the comments, KK wants you. And he was ignoring it. And he was going on with randoms.
Well, you know what? All I've got to say, look, all I've got to say is that it's turned into what it's turned into. That's his true personality, because that's the personality he's now got. So that's his true personality. And
there I was thinking he was going to actually admit his feelings for David.
How the mighty fall. Well, you know what? He's made his bed, he's got to lie in it now, hasn't he? And if that's what he wants to be known as, let him be known as it. There's no fucking difference to me. Don't give a toss. But I will talk about it, so.
Well, on the plus side, he wanted to get on the FYP. Guess where he's at?
If that's what you want to be famous for, begging it up and bloody just being hanging around with a bunch of tossers, then be that. Who cares? I won't be supporting it.
Wild!
No skin off my nose.
Guys, Fishing for Years is now renaming his account Karma Cash 2.0.
That's not a bad idea, actually. Oh, let me change an account. Karma Cash.
Don't forget the 2.0.
When are you starting battling Karma Cash 2.0?
I'm not battling anybody, thank you. I thought about it last night, but nah. I'm not doing it. I don't like them, and I just don't want to do them. So don't want to do them. I'll just take piss out of everybody else that does. So sorry, Max.
That's all right, because I've put you forward for the one at the end of October with the agency.
Yeah, whatever.
I have.
Whatever, Maid Marian, I am not going to be your Robin Hood.
Yeah,
thank you.
You've got to dress. No, I'm dressing up as Robin Hood and you're dressing up as Maid Marian.
You can piss it off. Actually, that's not good. Yeah. Robin Hood!
Do you know, you can still battle and just say no gifts, just likes.
I'll do it for a laugh for you. If it's something you want to do, I'll do a one off for a laugh, but I'm not doing it as a full time job, if you know what I mean.
No, but chip every now and again is fine. You're not doing it on the daily basis.
Yeah.
Like, you either want to grow your platform or you don't.
I'm happy. I'm happy with what I've got.
Unfortunately, that works.
Yeah, but I'd rather have this 100 people that I've got now in here, right, than 2,000 people just because I'm battling. Do you know what I mean?
There you go.
It's not what I'm about.
Look what Charlotte just said. You could do a rose battle.
A rose battle.
You could even battle Max and help Max get a glove or something for her battle. Just saying.
And that's what I'm saying. He's not doing it like all day, every day, Ash, but every now and again.
Quality over quantity. That's always been my motto, is that I'd rather have a small room full of nice people than a large room full of toxic, horrible shit that just causes shit all day and that are two-faced as hell. I'd rather have a bunch of people in that just like being in the company they're in and enjoying what they're, you know, just enjoying what's... Piss off.
I mean, we're not trying to force you into battling.
You're forcing me. My mods are forcing me to do stuff, people. This should be FYP news.
I've not said a word.
Guys, this is I've got 3 mods in the box, and they're all trying to get me to do things I don't want to do. I'm getting pressurised. I'm being pressurised, guys. No, I am, guys. Maid Marian's trying to get me to do things. Robin Hood's trying to get me to do things, guys.
No, I was doing things. I wasn't even listening.
Cranes is the silent watcher. She sits in the background writing scripts for me and everything. I'm outing her. Violet Crayon here, crayons.
She love ya.
How's the Fry Twins doing anyway?
They're just laying about, lazy bastards.
Yeah, they make me do their shopping, not all the way around.
They're laying in the oven. We trays. Tray twins.
All right, Michael. Where have you been? Where have you been?
What do you mean, where have I been? I was in last night.
Is it a bad night, Michael?
Then I fell asleep.
And then you fell asleep.
No, not today, love. I did actually fall asleep, yes, but it helped me sleep, which is a good thing.
Wow. Wow.
What do you mean, wow?
You know what I mean, wow?
Yeah, he's trying to
say. I've watching you've been framed. Mm. No, I say be watching you being framed, isn't it?
Do you know what though, Chips? I'd feel if you just said, like, even if you did one battle a month, that's not begging or anything. It's just, you know what I mean? One battle a month or two a month.
Mm.
And also, if you're battling random people, it's also getting your name out there so people can come and watch your FYP.
I suppose.
Who the fuck you are? But I'm gonna begin a shit over the battles. There's no point that I've been there.
We know you don't like it, but you know what I mean? Sometimes needs are needs.
Oh, needs must, huh?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah.
I think maybe if I'm just like up and like someone like Max, fine, but I'm not. I don't want to do it off my own back, if you know what I mean.
You believe in Max?
Gracie asked me could I be the one they was missing, and you've seen Chip, I don't like it. I don't sit there and tell people fucking snipe or the doubles or anything. I'm doing it because I was asked to do it, and I don't like letting people down. But I thought it was just that one, and the two creators with the top score, and because it was two, like, 2v2, I thought that meant like the two on that side and the two on the other.
Yeah.
But the highest ones went through, but it wasn't. It was the two with the highest scores from either team. Well, I didn't fucking know that, and I didn't expect to get that either.
Yeah.
But equally, is it not a boost for you as well, Max, to know that you've got all the support?
Yeah.
I mean, you hate the battling, but...
It just makes me uncomfortable, Charmaine.
I know it does, but it's nice also to, because I don't think you appreciate how much people value you until perhaps when you do things like this and they all come from all corners to help you.
Charmaine, I had her and Violet message me and say, be there or be square, so then I let them kid you.
Hey, can I ask you a question? You know, I've got all the videos, it looks like it's, because they're trying to make it look like a TV studio, yeah? So, all them videos playing in the background, do they bother you? Does it bother? No.
Are you talking the ones behind you?
Yeah. No.
Doesn't bother me anyway.
I just wondered.
Yeah.
Well, because sometimes with people's eyes, it can, you know what I mean? But.
Don't get me wrong, you maybe ask others, but no, I didn't hardly notice that because you're watching the video at the side, didn't you?
Yeah.
Really?
That's all right. That's all right, then.
That's it.
Bit of Roy Orbison. You want Roy Orbison, Ash, yeah? Is that what
you
said?
No!
Why have we heard Luna singing? Why can't I have some Roy?
Yeah, and that burst my eardrums.
Oh, no, jeez. Oh.
I think at the moment the FYP is full of her, DG and Karma.
Well, I think everybody would be interested now in what's going to go on with Pearl and Angie. I don't know what's going on at the moment.
I still say by Friday.
By what Friday?
They'll be back by Friday.
Well, I thought they had a good friendship, but...
If you can toss someone away that quick, it's not a friendship.
Well...
You know what she's like.
I know what she's like.
No one stays friends with Angie for long.
But they... I did have the fear. I did say a few weeks ago that you know, it looked like Pearl were getting fed up of all the drama. I think
she's draining it, which is why I left. Like, I left going in her room because it was draining. The same fucking drama, time and time again. And even though you're not necessarily involved in it, it drained you.
I just, like I said, I just wish she'd go back to a bloody debates, having a debates, 4 o'clock debates.
Yeah, you know, she won't, because she's getting too much money doing all the drama shit, isn't she?
Yeah, and it's a shame that the drama equates to money and it just drags the app down into a shithole like it is, so...
But then who's to blame? Is it the viewers? Because if you thought, oh, it's a drama live, can't be asked, and went to a debate live... Because let's be honest, there's people out there that do have good chats. But you choose to go into the drama because we're all nosy curtain twitchers, including myself. But you sit there and gift them. So that just things...
We all know what you are, yes, Charmaine, but that's for another life.
I agree with you, Helen. That's what it is at the moment. Definitely. It has been for a while now. It's all about the trauma and
I see a video where she was telling someone, like, drink, which everybody knows anyway, but drink is a natural depressant.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
And, you know, she still does it, and she's always saying she's depressed, but the drinking is only putting you further into depression. So if you know that, why are you still doing it?
Well...
But she's stupid.
If you need it, you need it, don't you?
I must be immune to that side of the drink.
I was just about to say, maybe we should get her on the bed.
Nah, but Mikey, right? So, you know that hangover you get?
Mm-hmm.
And that sense of in the morning after the heavy session, you're like, oh, just can't be arsed.
I can't like it, so don't suffer with that.
That's the natural depressant, isn't it?
I don't get up feeling depressed. I just got up and I get on with it.
But it's what it does. It drains your body. It drains your mind. It drains your bloody... It's a natural depressant.
Oh, you're definitely drained.
Mm-hmm. It's a natural depressant. So if you're already suffering...
I get it. But if you're just lying in your bedroom all day, sitting looking at a phone screen, believe you me, that doesn't help. So you get that going out a walk.
Yeah, that's unbelievable.
But fresh air. Yeah, it does the world of wonders. Everybody's
definitely got worse. She used to go out. She used to go over to Morrison's and have breakfast and stuff.
She doesn't leave
the fucking house now.
No case came to store.
Hank, what that's doing to your mental health too. Just sitting in the house all the time.
Yeah.
No getting a bit of fresh air.
She doesn't to get her alcohol. She gets it delivered.
That's what I mean. So you're not getting any fresh air, you're not socialising, you're not... apart from to a screen.
I'm guilty of it sometimes myself, because I just haven't got the motivation to go out. Although I do walk around each room, and I do my housework, and I do have lots of other things, so...
Yeah, but the thing is, Chips, you have to push yourself.
Trust me, that's me pushing myself sometimes. So...
Aye, but you're not doing that 24/7.
No. Some days are up, some days are down. So
aye.
I have up and down.
You're kind of in the balance, isn't
it? I can be here 1 minute laughing my head off and being fine. More in Miss Red's biased opinion. But I have lots of other things going on in my life, you know. My son comes first. All my energy goes to my son first. Once he's sorted, the rest of the energy I've got is bloody what I concentrate on myself, doing my housework and whatever else. Then I try and find time to do something. But
the point is, if you had to get up and go for a shot, you would go for it.
Like tomorrow, actually. Just while you're here, I will not be on tomorrow morning. Definitely not on tomorrow morning. I am going fishing tomorrow morning. I don't care what anybody says. I'm going fishing.
Okay? Chip is going part-time.
So, sorry.
I think he's got to go and get his ears checked.
No, the thing is, this restricts a lot of my day, doing this. So, I am definitely taking a day off tomorrow and I'm going to go fishing. I need it.
Oh, you're entitled to do it.
So, you're doing an afternoon one then? Like an evening one, sorry.
Yeah, so what I'm going to do is, I won't do an evening one tonight, and then tomorrow night I'll do an evening one if I can. Yeah, I'll try and sort out an evening one for tomorrow night. And then I'll be back on whatever day it is. So
Wednesday.
No, Thursday. And then Thursday and Friday I'll be on. Then I'll have the weekend off.
We did brilliant co-host, didn't we, last night?
Yeah, it was funny last night. I enjoyed it. And it was nice to, for you to be in the box as well, you know, and speak as well, so... It's quite hard when you're trying to do it, when you're talking to people and you know they're not really there talking to you back. It's all right. Yeah. It's all right. We can see comments and we can understand if they're having a laugh or not or whatever. But it's always better to talk face to face with people, isn't it, as such. So
that is very true. Very true.
Yeah. But yeah. Oh, I got you.
Voila!
It's Ash. The fishing helps my mental health. Just helps me.
I'm on the ball today.
I used to take it so serious. I don't anymore. Don't take it serious anymore. I've got all the gear, but no. No idea.
All
the gear and no idea.
Yeah, I used to match fish and stuff, but couldn't be arsed now. Too much effort. Too much cost, too much effort. So I'm going to go fishing tomorrow.
Fishing?
God, girl.
Catch some fish.
I don't think I know what I was doing.
So how comes it's not a bad day, Mikey?
Because I'm having a chill day, darling. I'm relaxing. How come it's not a brandy day, Max?
Listen, I can have a brandy day any day I want. I just choose not to.
Yeah.
Control myself, because I'll be drinking non-stop for 2 weeks when I'm on holiday.
Right, you've got to show yourself.
Shush, Mikey. Shush!
I will not shush.
Max don't get in your state, does she?
Yes, she does.
No, I don't.
Yes, she does.
People can still understand me when I'm drunk.
How's Lucy today? I saw Lucy in chat.
People can't understand you when you're fucking sober, so, you know.
They can, actually. My vocabulary has been improving.
Oh, is it? Who told you that?
Since when?
The dictionary.
She's not well, is she?
Is she not?
No, Lucy's not well.
What's up with her?
Oh, she's alright.
Is it a thingy again?
It might be a belly. I don't know.
She's maybe overdoing it. Take a step back and relax. Chill out.
Oh, God, my eyes. Exactly, Foxy. Exactly. He likes
to not, can't understand what I just said. She can understand.
Yeah, Max, so I registered for that thingy yesterday.
Yeah.
That thing you told me, because I'm going live anyway. I am on it, am I? All right.
Yeah.
That thingy.
I was at number 10 and you was at 74.
Who's at number 10?
Me.
All right, yeah. So it goes on gifting then?
No, you get so many for going live.
Yeah.
And then, for every diamond you get, they give you another diamond, is my understanding.
Right, right.
Yeah.
What do them diamonds equate to? Or is it a point? Point or a diamond? Is a diamond a point?
A diamond.
Oh, you put them forward for the Halloween one, Max.
I have. Yes. You've got to suck with Maid Marian.
Yeah. Do it.
He thinks I'm joking.
Oh dear, that's
well, funny. I've not had any message yet so far, so.
No, because it's not coming out until the end of September.
September.
But you can tell them now that you're willing to do it, so I just told them that you was willing to do it.
You've got to dress up.
But you're all right, Chips, because it ain't a 2v2. It's only a 1v1.
Aye.
You two can do it, can't you?
Well, you got a prize for the fancy dress.
Or have you got to do it with a random?
No, it's just people in the agency.
Yeah, oh.
Do it against Millsy. Perhaps I should put Millsy forward.
Mm. Is she in the agency?
Yeah.
Who's doing it with a random?
No, I'm saying they could do.
Noodles is a random that he does it with, let's be honest.
So the person was talking to me and I was like, all I heard was do it with a random. I was like, what?
No.
That and crayons, yeah. Doing, Graham was being, crayons being on the game yesterday. I was like, what the hell group am I in?
Yeah.
Sharing group.
No. No, we just got to find someone that will accept and take Mikey, but we ain't got nowhere yet.
Mine. Miss B's having
nasty B.
No, but the thing is, right, Miss B, I think, has forgot about that because she realised she was second best because Mikey was giving me all the attention and she didn't like it.
When?
Right, do you want to get your hours in, Max? Do you want to get some hours in? Well, I can't move from here, that's all. So I can't even get a cup of tea. Not really.
Why?
Well, I could. I could go get one while you're in charge, but...
Oh. Why can't you move?
Right?
I was going to say, why can't you move?
Well, I could. I could.
I get what you mean, but
I don't even know what I'm thinking.
What he means is he wants to get his hoovering done and...
All right, well... I
will if you want. I'm asking you. Do you want me to?
Well, yeah, I can do, but I can only do for about an hour and a half because I've got to go over fucking mother's again.
Yeah, I've got to go shopping later anyway, so...
So, if I do mine and then you or crayons can go on after.
Yeah, all right. Yeah.
I need to go on too. I've got to get an hour and a half.
Yeah, all right. Well, I'll go on. Mikey can go on.
Are you about me going on now or are you going on?
No, I'll go on now because I'll...
I'll come off then, Max.
So Max is going to go live now.
Well, let Mikey go after me, crayons, because he's got to do his agency hours, and then you can go on from Mikey.
Oh, right, all right.
All right, whatever. So, right, I'll catch you in Max. We'll catch you in Max's. Bye, everybody. Thanks.
My next appointment, and then I'll be in Max.
Okay, chap, I'll put your mouth to your shut on.
Okay, thanks, everybody. All right. Thanks for coming up this morning. See you all, not tomorrow morning, but I'll see you Thursday. All right, mate. Cheers.
Rock it up. Bye.
Right. Thanks, everybody. See you later. I will be on tomorrow night doing like a bit more relaxed, fun type sort of one, if I can. All right. Bye-bye. They are slacking, Ash.